Hi everyone, welcome to SHSER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square whose perimeter equals to 22 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, we have to find out the length of each side of the square. So now first, roughly drawing here a square by this way. So now taking here A, B, C, D. Next, we know that all the angle of a square are equal and 90 degree. So all the angle are 90 degree. Okay. And also we know that all the side of a square are equal. So this side also equal. So all the side are equal. Now first, let us take, so let the length of each side of the square be a centimeter. So taking a centimeter. Next, finding the perimeter. So perimeter equals to, by adding the four side, so this is A, so A plus this is A plus this is A plus this is A, so by adding the four side then we can get the perimeter. So this is total 4a centimeter. Okay, now according to condition we can say that this perimeter and this perimeter must be equal. So here 4a equals to 22. Now implies that, so now I am going to simplify this. So this is a equals to 22 by 4. If we divided both number by 2, then this is 2 to 4 and this is 11 to 22. So this is 11 by 2. So therefore a equals to, this is obviously 5.5 centimeter. So next we have to construct a square of side 5.5 centimeter. So first, drawing here a line segment of length 5.5 centimeter. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this is 5.5 centimeter line segment. Okay, so now taking here A and here B. So AB 5.5 centimeter line segment. Next, we have to draw a 90 degree angle on the point A. So putting the compass on the point A and taking any length and drawing a arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first, joining this line to get here a 90 degree. So this is obviously a 90 degree angle. Next, taking the length AB equals to 5.5 and cut here and putting the compass here and now drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now taking here point C and here D. Next, joining the line BC, then joining the line CD to get the square ABCD. So here the side AB equal with this side, so this is 5.5 centimeter, this side also 5.5 centimeter, this side also 5.5 centimeter. So therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square whose perimeter equals to 22 centimeter and the length of each side of the square equals to 5.5 centimeter. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for